Once a year, the bathing bells of Florida take a sweet revenge. All the other 364 days, they spend their time parading in front of a lot of men to be judged for beauty or something. Now they're in the judge's place, and the beach lifeguards are being judged. Aren't they cute? Baby, take a bow. They like that one. The winner is a man named Ken Griffith. They cool him off and then hot him up. But after that, those girls get back to their old tricks.